bacon and Mexican together. It's just pretty bomb.